Welcome to Judge Judy Amazing Cases channel. In this courtroom exchange, Willie is suing Chevelle for the return of an engagement ring and a tennis bracelet he gave her during their relationship. Chevelle claims she was not engaged to Willie and denies taking advantage of him. She admits to receiving gifts and money from Willie but insists she did not lead him on. Ultimately, the judge rules in favor of Willie, ordering Chevelle to pay $1,800 in compensation and return the VCR to him.